Welcome to 2Touch training video on different methods to clocking and logging into your 2Touch system. This training video will provide hands-on demonstrations of different clocking and logging methods that are available to your establishment through your 2Touch system. Today, we will be covering how to use employee ID numbers, swiping employee badges, and by a read system. Employee ID numbers is basically using ID numbers to clock and log into your 2Touch system. Or you can use employee badge system. Employee badge system uses a magnetic card swiper to clock in and clock out employees. Or you can use the bioreader system, which uses your fingerprint. First topic we'll be discussing today will be using employee ID numbers. Typically, managers assign employee ID numbers, or they will allow you to create your ID number. Once you have been assigned an ID number, you can access your 2Touch system. In order to access your 2Touch screen, if it is in screensaver mode, click the screen, and you will be directed to the employee ID keypad. For Sally the server to clock in, she would enter her assigned employee ID number by using the keypad and then hitting clock in. 2Touch will announce that you have been clocked in with the date and time that you've been clocked in. Once you have been clocked in, you can access the 2Touch system by re-entering your employee ID number and hitting login. Sally the server will be automatically directed to the table view screen. For Barney the bartender, he will do the same process. He will enter his employee ID number, click clock in. He has been clocked in. Push OK. Barney will re-enter his employee identification number and click login. He will be immediately directed to the speed screen within the 2Touch system. Okay, so let's review. In order to clock into the system, Sally the server will need to re-enter her employee ID number. Using the keypad, enter in the employee ID number and push clock in. Push OK. Re-enter the employee ID number and push login, and Sally is immediately directed to the table view screen. For Barney the bartender, he would follow the same process. Enter in his employee identification number and click login and push OK. Re-enter the employee ID number and push login, and it'll be immediately directed to the speed screen. Sally the server has completed her shift and needs to clock out of the 2Touch system. She enters her employee ID number and hits clock out. She's immediately directed to the tips screen. For this particular shift, she has earned $20 in cash tips. On the right-hand lower corner, she enters 20.00 and hits save. And then she is clocked out of the 2Touch system. For Barney the bartender, he enters his employee ID number and hits clock out. And he has been clocked out of the 2Touch system. For both Barney and Sally, they have a printout of their daily hours that they have worked. So let's review. Sally the server has completed her shift and needs to clock out of the 2Touch system. She enters her employee ID number, presses clock out. She's immediately directed to the tips screen. $20 in cash tips. On the lower right hand corner, she enters 20.00 and hits the save. She has automatically been clocked out of the 2Touch system. For Barney, he enters employee ID number and hits clocked out. And he has been clocked out of the 2Touch system. Both Barney and Sally will receive a printout of their daily worked hours for that particular shift. The second method for clocking in and out, logging in and out, is using the employee badge system. Each employee will be assigned an employee badge card where they will use it to swipe in and swipe out of the 2Touch system. Barney the bartender just walked onto his shift. He walks up to the 2Touch system, clicks the screen. In order to clock in, he needs to click clock in button and will be requested to swipe his badge through the magnetic card holder. Barney swipes his badge, and for this particular system, there are different types of promotions going on while he's on shift, which is important to know as a bartender. So he would click OK, OK, and now he's been clocked in once you have pushed OK. In order to log into the system, Barney would do the same thing. He would swipe his card and automatically be directed to the speed screen. Barney has finished his shift and needs to log out of the 2Touch system. From the speed screen, he would hit log out. And now he needs to clock out of the 2Touch system. He clicks on clock out and immediately reminded to swipe his badge through the magnetic card holder. He would be automatically directed to the tip screen. And for Barney, for his shift, he earned $20 in cash tips. On the bottom right hand corner, he would enter 20.00 save. And he has been automatically clocked out of the 2Touch system. The third and final method to clocking and logging in and out of your 2Touch system is using the BioReader method. This method uses your index finger fingerprint to clock in and clock out and log in and log out of the system. So what you do is place your index finger over the red portion. The computer reads your fingerprint and you are clocked in or out, logged in or out. Let's review different clocking and logging in and out of your 2Touch. There are three different methods you can use: assign employee ID numbers, employee badge system, or the biometric reader system. Thank you for viewing our training videos covering clocking and logging into your 2Touch. You can find more training videos at www.2touchpos.com.